I have some of my own feels that I don't talk about a lot, but what I actually feel is I feel a lot of it in my trail hand, and I feel like my trail hand is putting an up force on my lead arm.
I like that.
This way. But when it happens, because it's putting an up force like this, my elbow's not going backwards and getting trapped.